I tried dealing with the issues day by day.